Hello, my name is Gift and I'm the founder of Circus Zambia.
Circus Zambia equips young people with circus training, life skills, social skills, educational support, and provide them with job opportunities through circus. I grew up in the compound known as Chivoria. Chivoria is known to be notorious and known for its criminality. So in Zambia, if you come from Chivoria, then nobody takes you seriously. So we wanted to start saying to the public that Chivoria was not a bad place. So we said, oh, why can't we just engage young people using circus, and then that way we can create a big movement. That's when we started Circus Zambia. There's a lot that young people get out of the workshops that we do. We talk about issues that affect young people so that they can grow confident and build their self-esteem and become change makers in their society.
I learn circus skills such as handstand and juggling.
We also learned about cholera, how you can get cholera and how you can prevent it.
Right now, Circus Zambia is doing a step up performance. The purpose is just to teach people how they can prevent cholera. It's very effective to use circus because circus is quite attractive and it's easy to mobilize people, and you know they will have fun, but you tell them also what you want to talk about. In circus, you know, there's the idea of juggling and dropping and training and dropping, but you have to pick your equipment and start again. And so if you learn that skill, it can help you in the future.